goal is that in the impending future, we will witness the fruits of such labor, and that it will be tangible, even powerful, and bear with it the potential to just maybe change the world. But sometimes, it's better that we witness what we're talking about. So I'd like to turn the mic over to a student at Delaware State University who's a three-time TMCF Leadership Institute attendee, Mr. Justin Caesar.